Vegas, Nevada. No sé. Angora is tripping out right now. But we're going to Vegas. We're halfway there. But this road is really crazy, as you guys can see. Because we're moving everywhere. Let me show you guys what's coming to Vegas with me. So it's my dad driving, my brother in the front. Because he has long legs and he can't go anywhere else. And me, of course, Elizabeth, my mom, and then we have Jason. He's a ghost. Jason and Vivian. That's the Vegas squad,
vacation squad.
Although I wasn't gonna bring her, honestly. Like, I didn't want to.
But your mom was.
But my mom invited her, not even me. I'm just kidding, I didn't want to bring her. I'm happy you're here.
I'm about to vomit on you.
I'll pick up the video when we're in Vegas. Next clip is gonna be the pretty view of the strip club.
Guys, we are here. Ya llegamos por fin al hotel después de mil horas. Les cuento que tenemos mucho para parquearnos. It was a struggle to park. But I'm gonna show you guys a little room tour before it gets all messy, which it kind of already is, but it's fine. Great.
Okay, so entras and there's literally no door. It's just this sliding thing. And it goes like this. Wee. No lock, nothing. But this is the restroom. Aquí me voy a bañar ahorita que llegue. So fancy. The toilet. Gorda already pooped in there. I know. Oh my god, no. It flushes so hard. Look. Flush is scary. Me asustó a lo primero when I first flushed. I was like, uy, me va a tragar. Aquí están las camas. Cámara number one. Cámara. Cama. Oopsie, with this cute thing. Vivian already on her bed. She gets her own bed, whatever. And then this is the view. We don't have the best view. It's like whatever. You can see over there, like there's zip lining. There's zip lining over here, which we do plan on doing. Así que eso va a ser parte del vlog.
Pero ya vamos a comer. We're gonna go look for a place to eat. We're probably gonna go walk the strip for a bit and then look for a place to eat there, because like I said, it was such a struggle to find parking, so we don't want to take the car out today anymore because fuck that. But I'll keep you guys updated when we go eat because we're hungry.
Yeah, so we just finished eating. Acabamos de comer Johnny Rockets. Comimos unas hamburguesas. No sé si me van a poder oír por esto de usar la máscara. But we're going to the water show in the Bellagio, I think. I don't know. I'll show you guys the water show.
You guys, I'm so tired.
Ya estamos bien cansados.
Ya.
Caminamos todo el strip. Well, half of it, because queremos dejar mitad para mañana. Pero llevamos caminando hacia donde está el hotel y estoy bien cansada. I feel her. I just want to rest already. Quieren ir a nadar ahorita al hotel. En donde estamos. But I don't know if we're going to do that. But we're walking back to the hotel already. We don't know where our parents are. We lost them. But yeah, I'll update you guys. Okay, guys, so we're back in the hotel. Ya estamos para atrás en el hotel. Déjenme les cuento a little story time of what happened today. So we were in the strip and we came with some friends. His name is Lalo. He brought his girlfriend. Her name is Sandy. We were watching the water show. Estamos viendo el show de agua. Y las muchachas desnudas así con tanga y like with their ass out, basically con las pompis afuera. Oh, so miraron a Lalo agarrado de la mano con Sandy, la Sandy, and
they went up to him y le empezaron a quitar la máscara, que bien sexy. Yes. And the girls were like, oh, here. Le dieron el teléfono a la Sandy y le dijeron, toma la foto. They told the girlfriend to take the picture out. I would be her ass. Sandy's an,
bitch,
Sandy's an angel because she didn't say anything to them, but we would have been, we were about to fight for Sandy. I know, we should have thrown them in the water. And then they wanted money. Y no, nosotros pues nomás cargamos tarjeta, obvio. Y el Lalo traía un billete de $1. Laura traía otro billete de $1 y yo tenía 3 billetes de $1. Pues porque sí, sí. Ajá, espérense. Y traía 2 a 20 más bien.
Ah, ¿ah? Tenía $40.
Y uno de 50. I'm kidding, I'm kidding. Ah, ok, so then el Lalo le dio the $5 bills. And the girls were like, that's it. It's todo. What is this? And they saw my $20 bill and they're like, we want the $20 bill. Tell your friend to give us a $20 bill.
I know, she's like, give me a $20 bill. Tell your friend to give her my, give her your $20 bill and you'll pay her back.
I was like, what?
I came in and I was like, no, it's like, let's go. Y ya, they just stared at me like, what the fuck, bitch? And I was like, what the fuck? Y esos pendejos todos ahí todavía.
Because we were like,
la viviendo, la viviendo, porque la
viviendo.
When they asked the person,
I was like,
I know, they asked them then, and
they,
you were
going to
give it to them.
No, I was like, what the hell? And then Sandy looked at me, she's like, hell no, don't give it to them.
No, because they're like, it's her job, and I was like, okay, bitch.
Pero ellas fueron con el Lalo y lo básicamente ellas lo le pidieron foto a Lalo and she's they still want Lalo to pay. But that was the story time of this trip. Oh my god, it was the funniest thing ever. It was terrible. Mañana nomás pasa eso otra vez y ahí sí va a haber chingazos. Mañana sí grabo. Y es que no grabé because we were like, it was the weirdest thing ever. Yo nunca pensé, o sea, las morras se siguen pidiendo $20, que a fuerza $20, y a fuerza se le pusieron a Lalo y el Lalo con la novia y ellas sabían, like. Amigas, si están viendo eso, tengan un poquito de respeto. Pero bueno.
Dile de las colombianas que estaban atacando al de 13 años.
Oh, no, tiene 15.
No, tiene 15.
So, Lalo's brother. tiene 15 años, los acaba de cumplir. And there was some girls colombianas, todas bitches, y nomás traían the nipple covered with a circle. Oh my god, lo atacaban. They were grabbing him. Don't be shy, baby. Bien acá. And I was like, he's 13 years old. ¡Tres años! 13 años, les digo. And they're like, and they leave him alone. They're dumb. They don't give a shit. He could have been 13 years old and they would have done something with him. Right?
Literally.
Right? Because they don't care. As long as you give him mula.
Lo agarraron dos veces.
Ajá, dos veces lo agarraron. And we're like, and the his name is Junior, 15 year old, little poor kid. He was like, ah, they're raping me. But that's the story time of the strips. Crazy stuff happened. Naked people all over the place. I saw some girl fall from the stairs. She was funny. I cracked up. But yeah, we're back in the hotel. Ya mañana veremos. O a ver si hacemos algo ahorita. Quieren ir a nadar, a ver. Like a show. Queremos ir a nadar.
Ella, ella. Ella. What happens in Vegas stays in Vegas. Ay, no. Mira, ya anda peda. Ella. Ella, ella, ella. Ella, 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 todo, all of it, all of it. Ahí va. No ha tomado nada. Ella, ella, ella. Ella. Oh, she's perfect and she's already drunk. Oh, ay, no más. I know.
It's 3 a.m. in Vegas, 3 de la mañana en Las Vegas, 4 de la mañana en Phoenix, and we just got some food. Jason's idea, he was hungry. Good? How about you, Junior Ache? So it's day two. I haven't updated you guys. It's day two. Good morning / afternoon. So we're going to Circus Circus, the indoor amusement park. That should be really fun. We left the adults, vamos a mandar nosotros. La gorra también se quedó, because she wants to go to the casinos and stuff, which is fine. That's fun. So we're gonna go to Circus Circus. We're taking the car, if we can even find it. But okay, guys, when we're at Circus Circus, I'll take you guys with me to the rides, to the roller coasters.
We out here. Dalo, Sandy. Dalo.
Everybody's so scared except for me. I'm hyped.
She's lying. Some light.
This time I'ma get on. I'm scared, but I'ma get on.
She didn't get on the last roller coaster.
I didn't. But I'ma get on this one, and this one's worse, so I'm dumb, but whatever. And after this, we're going to the hotel. Después de aquí nos vamos a ir al hotel, porque Lalo está se siente mal. But I'm scared for this roller coaster. I don't want to get on.
Aquí ya llegamos al Venetian Hotel, que dice mi mamá y mi papá que está bien padre este hotel. A ver si es cierto. I'm so tired.
Oh my god, parece que estás afuera. I'm inside right now, you guys. What the hell? It's like if you're in Venice.
Okay, so we're gonna come to something very exciting. Ahora sí ya venimos aquí para la rueda de la fortuna, que literal está enorme. It's humongous. It's so high. It's a half an hour ride. Well, we think we're going. We don't know if it's closed yet, but that's what we're gonna try to do. Let me show you guys. Such a pretty view. No más que no me sabía cuando estaba ahí arriba porque we were really busy taking pictures. But the pictures will be cool. I'll insert them in right here. But we're going down to
already. Then we're gonna go back to the hotel room. Gorda lost her phone, so we have to find that. And then we're gonna go walk in Paris.
Birthday boy next week.
You guys, I love it here. My dream is to go to Paris one day. Mi sueño es ir a París algún día. Y, oh my god. No soy en París, pero pues siento que estoy en París, así que cuenta. Pero me voy a tomar una foto.